God wants our very best. That's our big idea today, that God wants your very best. And Proverbs talks about how God wants your best fruit, the best of what you produce. And so this week, I want to ask you guys a question. How can you give your very best to God? And whatever it is, your offering, your time, your worship, how can you give your best to God?